Today we're taking a look at the San Francisco Giants versus Arizona Diamondbacks match, which is happening on Sunday, July 4th, 2021, and giving you my betting tips and predictions in general on this game. Welcome back to High Stakes, let's get straight into it. Also, don't forget to subscribe to get notified as soon as we release these sport prediction videos. And if you would like more betting tips and predictions, then check out our Patreon in the link down below. Our new Patreon is a way for us to help you improve your chances of making more money. 5 plans are available for each and every one of you. You can get 30 extra betting picks all the way up to 270 extra betting picks per month. Stop wasting hours and hours of your time searching the internet for some fake betting predictions and losing your money because of it. Join High Stakes Patreon now and get the best betting picks and advices instantly. 4th of July at Chase Field will feature an NL West battle between the San Francisco Giants and the Arizona Diamondbacks. The Giants have snatched 2 of the first 3 in this series, as they continue to fight to stay in first place of the NL West. San Francisco currently sits 0.5 games in front of the surging Los Angeles Dodgers. The Giants will look to take advantage of another win versus Arizona on Sunday night. The Diamondbacks continue to find new ways to lose baseball games and continue to have the worst record in all of baseball in 2021. It is the final contest of a 4-game set between the San Francisco Giants and the Arizona Diamondbacks on Sunday. These teams play on Saturday evening, but this preview was written prior to the conclusion of that contest. Arizona won the opening game of this series, but San Francisco responded with a victory on Friday, 11-4. San Francisco is favored at -156 with the odds set for Arizona at +135. The Giants have beaten the Diamondbacks in 10 of the last 11 meetings. The Giants jumped out to a 4-0 lead Saturday night at Chase Field, and it looked as though they were going to cruise to another easy win against Arizona. However, the Snakes had other plans. Before you knew it, Arizona was up 5-4 in the fifth, as they continued to keep the Giants' bats silent inning after inning. The Giants left 11 men on base the entire night, which was similar to what happened to them in their frustrating losses to the Dodgers earlier in the week. With the Giants struggling to take advantage of runners in scoring position, Austin Slater took matters into his own hands in the top of the eighth inning. With 2 outs and Yastrzemski at first, Slater went on to belt the second longest home run this season across all of Major League Baseball. The 482-foot 2-run bomb put the Giants ahead 6-5, and that would end up being the game winner in Phoenix Saturday night. It was a very tough evening for the Arizona pitching staff as the teams allowed 11 runs on 14 hits. However, the defense did not help them out, committing an error that led to 4 runs. Zach Gallen was hit hard, allowing 3 runs on 5 hits in 2.0 innings pitched. Caleb Smith will start for the struggling Arizona Diamondbacks on Sunday in Phoenix. The left-hander is 0-4, 3.41 ERA, in 7 starts this season for Arizona. Smith was decent in his last start against St. Louis, where he struck out 8 and allowed just 2 earned runs in a 3-2 defeat to the Cardinals. Despite taking the loss in his 2 previous outings, he has allowed just 3 runs in his previous 3 starts. San Francisco is favored in this contest, but I like the pitching matchup for Arizona in this game. Smith has been pitching very well this season. Desclafani was very good in June, but his last start was not as good as he had been. The righty should still have a quality outing. Eduardo Escobar has been the go-to run producer for the Diamondbacks during their terrible 2021 season. According to FanGraphs, Escobar has smoked 18 home runs and has accounted for 54 RBIs. The Diamondbacks' order has not been a threat all season long, but they have been pesky of late when playing at home. They did take down the Giants in Game 1 of this series, and recently played the Dodgers tough at Chase Field last month. They are 8th in the MLB in hits per game at home, 8.47. Arizona is 18th in runs per game at 4.18 and they are last in runs allowed per game at 5.63. The Diamondbacks are 30th in run differential at -1.45. The Diamondbacks are 21st in batting average at 232nd and 29th in home runs per game at 0.89. Caleb Smith will start for the Giants. The lefty is 2-4 with a 3.08 ERA in 25 appearances, 7 starts. Smith has been outstanding of late, allowing 3 total earned runs in his last 17.0 earned runs. I look for Smith to have a big outing, however. He's been great of late and against some quality teams in the Dodgers, Brewers, and Cardinals. Edward Escobar leads Arizona with 18 homers and 54 RBI. Escobar has nearly the combined total of Pavin Smith and Ostrubel Cabrera, who have 55 RBI combined. Cole Calhoun, Harson Kelly, and Ketel Marte are out for Arizona. My first betting advice is to pick the Arizona Diamondbacks, +135. Anthony DeSclafani will start for the Giants on Sunday evening in Phoenix. He is enjoying a very solid season as a starter to this point, as he brings an 8-3 record into this matchup against the Backs. While DeSclafani reps a 2.91 ERA on the season, he does have an SFIB of 3.95 and a BABIP of .237. These are two indicators that he may be due for some regression. He was taken deep twice in the first inning of his last start against the Dodgers, giving up home runs to Max Muncy and Mookie Betts. He took the loss in the outing, as he gave up all 3 runs that the Dodgers needed to beat the Giants. It was a very tough evening for the Arizona pitching staff as the teams allowed 11 runs on 14 hits. However, the defense did not help them out, committing an error that led to 4 runs. Zach Gallen was hit hard, allowing 3 runs on 5 hits in 2.0 innings pitched. 2x All-Star and 2x World Champion Brandon Crawford is leading the way for the Giants offense this year. The veteran has hit 17 home runs and has knocked in 51 RBIs for San Francisco. Crawford is leading an offense that ranks first in home runs, 121, and 7th in RBIs, 379. According to Oddshark, the Giants have averaged 7.2 runs a game against the Backs in their last 10 matchups. San Francisco is 21-14 against the NL West this season, and an impressive 23-12 ATS against their division foes on the year. The Giants will face a left-handed starter Sunday night in Phoenix. They are 8-3 this year against NL West Southpaw starters and 14-9 overall against lefties. My second betting advice is to pick under 9. Good luck to all of you. That's it for this video. Stay tuned and stay safe for the next betting tips and advice.